Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about what is Java RMA, remote method invocation. Java RMA is a mechanism that allows one to invoke a method on an object that exists in another address space, that means another JVM, in another machine or in the same machine. It is an object-oriented RPC mechanism. It uses internet inter-ORB protocol, IAOP. For example, you have a client application, you are going to use RMA and you are running in this Java application in a JVM in computer A in OS, in a particular OS. So what happens is you can use RMA to invoke a method in a different JVM which is in a different computer. Okay, so this is a server application. I can make a call from here to here using remote method invocation. So what happens is client application uses RMA, so it invokes a method. Usually it will be a proxy method. So what happens is RMA, it's a library which takes care of marshalling the attributes. It takes care of talking to the different JVM. So please remember, RMA, that library, the API will take care of talking to the different machines. The client application just need to use that API and just call the API. So marshalling means converting your user friendly objects to stream of bytes, and here unmarshalling means converting those stream of bytes and understanding the attributes and invoking the exact method in this server application. So this is the purpose of RMI, remote method invocation. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.